Listening is important. Those are those little discipline things that are going to win and lose us games.
As the most tenured head coach in American professional sports, Gregg Popovich has been a commanding presence on the NBA sidelines for more than a quarter century.
Pop has given to the NBA a blueprint about how to run a franchise, about how to run a team, about how the game should be played.
A graduate of the U.S. Air Force Academy, Popovich spent 8 years coaching at the collegiate level at Pomona Pitzer before becoming an NBA assistant to mentors Larry Brown and Don Nelson.
Let's do it again. I don't see anybody sprint.
In 1996, he took over the reins as head coach of the San Antonio Spurs and went on to write league history as his teams posted winning records for the next 22 years.
He was a motivator. He pushed hard, expected a lot from me, not only like on the court, but trying to teach me how to be a leader. And he cares for us, not only on a coaching level, but on a personal level.
Keep shooting it, follow through.
He's beyond being a coach. He's more of a life coach too.
Generosity, charisma, humor.
And we all appreciate him a lot.
Under his leadership, the Spurs created a unique culture, which helped the franchise develop into a dynasty.
The Spurs have captured their fifth NBA championship.
I'm so proud of you guys, really happy for you. But we're going to practice some next week because
Coach Pop was so demanding and he was very competitive and he really wanted to win.
And he definitely helped me grow as a man and as a basketball player.
Popovich also led the United States to an Olympic gold medal. He's a three-time NBA Coach of the Year and holds the all-time NBA record for career victories.
Gregg Popovich is one of the most impactful people I've ever had in my life. Every coach in the league has watched Pop over the years, and he's just an inspiration for all of us.